There are many, many things you can do to become very good. But what of those techniques, which ones are the best? I wanted to find what are the distinguishing factors that makes a high performance organization. The HPO research shows that trust is the most important characteristic for a manager to become truly high performing. The manager has to be trusted by his or her employees. You probably know the saying, trust comes on foot and leaves on horseback. So the manager has to pay dedicated attention to becoming trusted. How can he or she do this? First of all, by being honest and having integrity. Second, the manager has to be truly interested in the employees, how they feel, what they need, how they can be developed. You sit down with your employees and you ask them, what do they know about HPO? How do they feel about HPO? Do they know their role in becoming high performing? Then you formulate together the objectives for the transition. And finally, during the transition, you regularly ask feedback and discuss about the status of the transition with your employees.